you know, they're looking for something that's good for everyone and not just to separate Catalonia from Spain. And
Sarah Otto grew up in Buffalo and now spends time in both New York City and Barcelona, traveling all over the world. We spoke with the University at Buffalo graduate via Skype.
There's been police stationed here in Barcelona. There's been helicopters continuously flying over the city.
She tells us about what some are calling the chaos unfolding in Spain as Catalonia pushes for independence.
I think recently the political situation has tilted in a way that Catalonia has more power within the government of Spain as a whole. And so there's been a bigger and bigger push towards independence.
Catalonia's parliament declared independence from Spain in a vote on Friday. But just hours later, the Spanish Senate approved imposing direct rule over the would-be breakaway region. Otto says people in Catalonia are looking for something new.
There's an idea more of a more patriarchal sense of government from Spain versus the Catalonia, which is traditionally been more, more open in terms of culture.
The next steps are uncertain, something she's seen during rallies over the past few weeks.
Yeah, it's been a very joyous time, but also one of, you know, people are not really sure what's going to happen and a little bit tense.
But Otto says there is excitement about the future.
I think there's a lot of spirit and hope that there could be a new way of governing and a new system.
There will almost certainly be resistance in Catalonia to any move to impose direct rule. And it is possible violent clashes that have rocked the region are likely to unfold again. Reporting in Buffalo, Marissa Perlman, News 4.